160-pound quarterfinal, taking a shot there. Patrick Cooper of Blair Academy. Cooper, a sophomore, taking on Jordan Spiller of Pine Christian Academy, or Pine Castle Christian in Florida. Spiller, a senior. Cooper, a sophomore. I think I just repeated myself there. Cooper shoots from way out. Spiller, formerly of Oviedo, Florida. Obviously, that athletic department got itself in a little bit of trouble. Kids like Spiller and Doug Valero split. And we both now are at Pine Castle. Spiller, Florida State champion, Flow Nationals champ. Shot there by Cooper. Spiller. Cooper might be the best of the bunch. This one's going to be a street fight. Both of these wrestlers with some Greco prowess. Spiller, Greco All-American. Florida State champion. 29 seconds. First period, no score. Keeping our eyes on the team race. Another huge one by Siege Cooper, a slight underdog. So to win this with make-up points, on paper at least, Claire doesn't expect. I'm sure Jeff Buxton expects points here. We've one unexpected kid's moved on to semis. For St. Ed, Blair needs to match that somewhere. Blair also has an extra wrestler. They had put 11 and quarters to only 10 for Ed's. Dump attempt there by Cooper. Can't quite get him over. And he'll run out of time. All the offense coming from Patrick Cooper in the first. Cooper wins. The flip goes under. Jordan Spiller takes a 2-1 lead. Let's see what Cooper has from bottom. Spiller covers. Escape through get it. Now getting pressure on Cooper's head. 9 seconds to go, though. Not enough time for a turn. But rides out the period with choice. Has himself in pretty good shape here as we move on to the third. This is your 4-5 matchup. Tripods. Working on a single now. Doesn't want to burn a ton of time here as he trails. Score points from the mat. No, a three-pointer and he's sitting real pretty. Still really been tough from the bottom so far. 30 seconds gone by. Still 2-1. Jordan Spiller now up. He can peel. He extends a 3-1 now. Oh, does more than peel. Reversal Jordan Spiller. As the inside trips from bottom as Hoover tries to hang on. 4-1 now, Jordan Spiller in a very good position.
I'm supposed to be there. Either find a seat in the stands or move to the stand in the area.
Oh, with that 57 seconds left.
Parents, please.
Been in on a couple legs this match so far. Hasn't quite been able to finish. There gets in again, and he is deep. Wizard by Spiller to defend. 35 seconds left. Now Spiller tries to kick out, has the edge of his friend. Can afford to slowly work his way out rather than hop out. 20 seconds to go. Stalemate and dead. Jeff Buxton on the bench. Clearly not pleased with Cooper's inability to finish. 18 seconds left. Cooper working the head. No stalls either way. Spiller just disappears on him. Wins 6-2. And Jordan Spiller, a fine Castle Christian. Academy in Florida. Your winner by 6-2 decision and will move on to semifinals.